डाइपोल एंटेना,
वी आर टेस्टिंग रिटर्न लॉस, VSWR एंड इम्पिडेंस, इम्पिडेंस इन स्मिथ चार्ट. सो फर्स्ट यू कनेक्ट योर एंटेना. बिफोर दैट यू इट इज़ इन स्पेक्ट्रम, सो गो टू मोड्स एंड देन वेक्टर नेटवर्क एनालाइजर. इट्स बूटिंग वेक्टर नेटवर्क एनालाइजर. सो नाउ इट इज़ इन VNA मोड. वी कैन यूज़ इट एज ए VNA और स्पेक्ट्रम एनालाइजर. सो नाउ आई विल कनेक्ट दिस डाइपोल एंटेना. दिस इज डिज़ाइन फॉर 2.5 GHz. टाइट प्रॉपरली, नो डू नॉट लूज कॉन्टैक्ट. सो नाउ आई कनेक्ट डाइपोल एंटेना एंड डू नॉट गो टू वेरी क्लोज टू एंटेना. सी दैट रिफ्लेक्शन विल चेंज. इफ आई कम आउट दैट इज डिफरेंट. सो डोंट गो क्लोजर टू एंटेना. सो वॉट I will do S11. It is already there. I have to change the range, auto range. So then the range will change. Previously it is different. Now it is 0 to -24. Preset. So previously it is 0 to -80. The range is from here to here, 0 to -80. So it looks like this. I will go to our range, amplitude range, auto. Now previously 0 to -80, na now it is 0 to -24, next 27, last is not given, up to 20, 0 to 27, range is changed. So then clarity is there. Now I will select marker, set to minimum, so that marker 1 is -2.56 GHz. We designed for 2.5 GHz, 2.56 gigahertz and -21 dB return loss. I will bring it closer, then you can see the 2.56 gigahertz. Because I change the orientation, something set to minimum. Okay, because some reflections are there, then it will change. Have to keep like this, then it will come at 2.5 GHz. If any reflections I move that antenna, that will change. See, there is a reflection. So next is I will check VSWR for the same antenna. Go to measurement, format, SWR. And range also you select. Now it is 1.1 to 5.5. I will give auto range. So now 2.6 GHz, 1.18 VSWR is. Two point six gigahertz. Designed for 2.5 GHz. It's operating at 2.6 GHz. 1.17 is the lowest. For other frequencies, it is increasing. Up to 64 is there. 70, up to 70, we can check in this instrument. So I will give frequency start 1 GHz, stop 3 GHz. So 1 GHz. Up to 3 GHz. 1 GHz it is 14.5 VSWR is, and then it is increased up to 8.6. then it is very good ranges from here. Marker I can move. See here around less than 2 only, from here also 2 GHz around. After 2 GHz from here 2.2, less than 2, 1.99. So almost less than 2, everything is VSWR up to 3 GHz. Very lowest at 1.19 VSWR for this antenna. Then we will check impedance in Smith chart. Go to measurement, format, Smith chart. this is for 1 to 3 gigahertz, where this is a 1 center, very close for some frequency only, remaining all are low impedance, high impedance. 2.56 gigahertz, it is 45 ohms. We will bring it closer. So it is 2.5 gigahertz, 43 ohms. I will move the marker. You can check some other frequencies. It is 37 ohms at 2.7 gigahertz. Marker is moving. 29 ohms at 2.14 gigahertz. And frequency changing. Impedance also changing. As per the design, 2.5 gigahertz. It is very close to 50 ohms. That is 44 ohms. I will bring it back to 2.5 gigahertz. And that is 44 ohms, 2.5 gigahertz, 44 ohms. So we tested return loss, VSWR, Smith chart for dipole antenna. Okay. Thank you. Please contact us for demo, quotations, service, projects, internship for students.